5 past 5 now, time for our final visit to Weaver's Green.